our seniors. The first senior to be recognized tonight is Camilo Valencia. Camilo is accompanied by his mother, Mrs. Denise Qualls. Camilo attended Artesia High School, where he helped lead them to back-to-back state titles. Judy, as he is known by his teammates and friends, came to Matthew after attending Citrus Community College in Azusa, California. In his 3 years at Matthew, Judy has averaged 7.8 points per game and 4.1 assists. Judy ranks first in free throw percentage, second in assists, and third in steals among Matthew players since Matthew has joined the NAIA. He was named the honorable mention All-Conference team in the Sooner Athletic Conference following the 2011-2012 season. His major is Business Administration. At this time, Coach Hall will present the senior plaque to Judy. Senior to be recognized tonight is Charlie Shorter. He's joined by his mother, Wanda Shorter, Kevin, and sister, Teresa Shorter. Charlie attended South Garland High School, where he was named Offensive Player of the Year in District 10-5A at South Garland his senior year. While at Matthew, Charlie has distinguished himself as a team leader. He's been recognized as an All-Conference player, as well as honorable mention All-American. For the past 2 seasons, Charlie has led and is presently leading the Sooner Athletic Conference in scoring. Last season, he finished with a 22.1 points per game average. Charlie, whose degree is in Business Administration, has been recognized twice this year as the Sooner Athletic Conference Player of the Week, and once as the NCCAA National Player of the Week. On Saturday night against USAO, Charlie scored his 2,000th career point. At this time, Coach Andrew will present Charlie with a ball in recognition of this accomplishment. And now Coach Holly will present Charlie with his senior plaque. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Shorter. Thank you, seniors, Camilo Valencia and Charlie Shorter, for all of the great memories. At this point, would you all please stand and join me in a time of prayer? This evening, and thank you for our seniors and how they've impacted our university and our program. And we pray you bless them and send them off in the right way. And we pray over this game and the time we have here that you be glorified and exalted in what we do, and that you would keep the athletes safe and free of injury. We thank you so much for the privilege to be a part of this game. And we love you in Jesus' name. Amen. At this point, would you remain standing for the singing of the national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars still there. Oh, say does the
by Aaron Niven.
Oh.
personal came first. Bruce Percival and Tim Phillip. At the line for the available roles of Charlie Shorter.
Thank you. Thank you.
fouls on number 24, Josh Smith, his first personal and 18th foul. Substitution for the Golden Eagles, Curtis Phillips and Colin Hart in her lineup. Deshaun Taylor, who is first personal and team 7.
Yeah!
Fouls on number 25, Curtis Phillips, his third personal and team 10. At the line for the Evangels, number 3, Charlie Shorter.
Thank you. Thank you.
play for basketball.
Come on!
we're going to take a time out. The Vandals.
Check it!
Angelo Lewis enters the lineup for the Avengers.
Red!
full-time water floor, John Brown. Number three, Josh Young, is straight into the lineup for the Angels.
Thank you.
Number 12, Camilo Valencia, enters the lineup for the Evangels. basketball. His personal and teammate. Give me a round of applause to our senior, Cornell Valencia. Personal foul and team night. And that's the end of the ball game. We're presenting Golden Eagles